Hello, my name is Bill Heller. If you're getting married and you have some concerns that you want to protect yourself, perhaps this is a second marriage or a third marriage, or even if it's your first marriage, there are various things that could be prepared in a prenuptial, or also known as an antenuptial agreement. And there's a variety of ways we could prepare this type of document, and everyone's case is different. You might have a situation where you want to make sure there's not going to be any alimony going forward. There could be ways that you could work out an agreement that if things didn't work out, there could be amounts of money that are provided to the other party based on stages in the marriage, how many years it lasts, and a lot of different things that are different for each person. So I could provide you a lot of details and a lot of questions that you wouldn't think of that could be important and save you a lot of headaches down the road. Obviously, the hope is that the prenuptial agreement just sits there and collects dust and you never need it, but unfortunately, the statistics show that that's not necessarily the case. So feel free to give us a call. I'm happy to take your phone call and give you a short consultation on the phone and schedule a meeting in person if you'd like. Bill Heller from Heller & Heller.